all over the country, but they are made right here in Western New York. Tonight, our man Mike Randall takes us on a one-tank getaway to Stockton, where they're building a better basket.
An hour south of Buffalo, just outside of Fredonia, is where you'll find the Bear Lake Basket Factory. Patty Garcia has run the factory for 9 years. While machines are used in the early steps of turning wood into baskets, after that it's all done by hand, usually Patty's hands.
It's fun. You can create whatever you want. Mm-hmm. And you're working with wood, so you can use different design, different wood. So it makes it nice.
Not long ago, basket making was a dying art. But with recent interest in country crafts, folk art, and just about anything handmade, the basket business keeps Patty pretty busy, sometimes 18 hours a day.
We use white pine, we use tulip, poplar, maple, cherry, mm-hmm. walnut. We use different woods.
You can find Patty's baskets in gift shops all across the country, even in Canada. But if you want to be sure of getting the genuine article, you better plan a day trip down to Bear Lake Baskets here in Stockton.
You can watch baskets being made or just browse around the gift shop. Either way, when it comes to Patty's baskets, I'll bet you can't buy just one. In Stockton, Mike Randall, Channel 7, Eyewitness News.
If you would like some more information on any of our one-tank getaways or directions on how to find them, send us a self-addressed stamped envelope to WKBW-TV, 7 Broadcast Plaza, Buffalo, New York, 14202, and we'll send you a copy of the one-tank.